Tonight!
Party tonight? Sure, I'll come.
I'm talking about getting my laundry!
Don't worry about me. I've been dry for 3 years.
I said I need it back tonight.
What? Yeah, we'll stay out all night.
This is useless. You tell them I'll be back to pick it up, or else.
Wait, seriously?
Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you, but I don't.
And so, I gotta open this up.
I can't reach it.
Come on, little guy.
Nice.
One of my favorites.
Nice.
Ah, stick.
That doesn't seem to work.
Wait, what? Hang on.
That doesn't seem to work. It won't fit in my pocket.
Okay, so why did I do that?
Yoo-hoo. Hey. Hey. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Yo.
So, do I take this and...
My scoutmaster would you kill me if he saw me use a knife like that. I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
Ah, get the rat, get the rat!
I lost it while being keel hauled.
Your dog got mauled? What does that have to do with a claim ticket?
Oh, never mind. Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you, but I don't.
Okay, I got a rat.
What would I do with that?
Make a squeaking toy. I don't know, man. Okay, so my Lurgus laundry ticket. Like his laundry. I guess go back to his room and see if I can't try to get his laundry. Ah! Thank you for a use for the rat.
I can't reach it. It's already open. It's empty.
Nice.
It's a bit on the tattered side. It looked pretty old.
So he must have it on him, then. But he might be at the bar, maybe? Hey, Big! Wait, what?
There's no glass in the window.
Which word?
There's no glass in the window. That doesn't seem to work.
Oh, come on, man! Make perfect sense.
I'm no cook.
Okay, don't try this at home, guys.
Good thing this is a cold soup.
Wait, what? Oh! Oh my god, I'm so sorry, little rat!
I've never been much for rodent seasonings.
I don't even know why I did that.
Excuse me.
I can't concentrate with you talking to me.
Yeah, buddy, like, I don't know how to say this, but there's like a rat. The rat is okay.
Ugh, it's all cans of fruit cocktail.
No animals were harmed in the making of this game. Oh. And of course, that's just so much better. Oh,
I can't reach it.
I don't have an ID.
Excuse me.
Yeah, boy?
Hey, how's the stew tonight?
Stew? Oh, gosh. We only serve gourmet chilled soups here. In fact, our new cook has been working all day on a very special vichyssoise. Let me go see how he's doing. How's the vichyssoise, Bernard?
Excellent, sir. Won't you have a taste?
I think I will. Oh my god! What kind of demented recipe book are you using? You're fired!
But, sir...
Out! Get out of my sight!
I thought this would be the opportunity to grab the alcohol. I guess not.
This is the most disgusting, filthy mess I've ever seen in my life! Look at all the hair! And what's this stuff? How am I ever gonna get rid of this junk? Well, here's your soap.
I'm really not that hungry anymore.
Dang. Hey, can you cook?
A little.
How'd you like a career in the fast-paced world of pub food cuisine?
Are you saying there's an opening in the kitchen?
Yeah. You interested?
Sure. Don't know. How much does it pay?
I don't know. How much does it pay?
420 pieces of eight a week. First week paid in advance.
Sure, I'll give it a shot.
Great. Job is yours. Here's a week's worth of wages. Now go strap on that apron and get to work.
Okie dokie.
Can I? I was going for the alcohol, man.
I hate fruit cocktail. I'm no cook. It's what? Already closed. I'm no cook. I bet it weighs half a ton. The fire's out. I've never been much for rodent seasonings. Yuck. The rat's been swimming in it.
But take it, we're basically done here. Like, take the money and run. I hope so. Okay. I'm a little unsure what to do.
Hello.
Hi, buddy. You're still missing one of the greatest bits of... Oh, yeah, I know that. Just don't know how to get... Look for clues in Largo's room. Yeah, but... Yeah, but I can't... Ah, oh, bloody hell. Maybe if I bribe him...
Hey, I don't launder money here. Try investing in a casino.
Hey.
No ticket, no laundry.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
Do you have your claim ticket, Sonny?
I must have left it in my other pants.
Why'd you trade it for chocolate-covered ants?
I got a laundry-type question.
Shoot.
Do you do alterations here?
Alterations? You mean change the numbers on your food stamps? You got some nerve.
I'm sorry. I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
It was stolen.
Taking it bowling was a dumb thing to do.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny?
I dropped it in my grog and it melted.
Log welted it? Well, now that is a good excuse. But I can't give you your clothes without a claim ticket.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny?
Mom threw it out when she cleaned my room.
What? You beaned your mom with a broom? You should treat her better than that.
Oh, okay.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny?
No, I don't have my claim ticket.
You don't have to shout at me. I can hear you. But I can't give you your clothes without a claim ticket.
I got a laundry type question.
Shoot.
Actually, nothing. I don't care about clean clothes.
No, I don't have wheat loaves.
I didn't think you would. Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you, but
okay.
I don't.
Largo will probably leave his laundry ticket in his room. I was just there! I didn't see anything.
Okay, here is the big premiere of iMuse. Right?
Yes.
This is the biggest, and I think the biggest ever, most complicated piece of iMuse.
And it's kind of cool that shrinks, like, you can flip it to the old version, the original version, or you can actually flip it to the commentary version. And I gotta admit, I am totally digging this, like, commentary thing with the little highlight thing. I might have to rip that. Just a little bit.
I can't reach it. It's empty. Messy, messy, messy. I don't see anything special about it. Then again, I never really have understood art. Nice. It's a bit on the tattered side.
Okay. What the hell? There's something you can...
Nice!
I'd better not touch them. It looks like somebody's trying to grow penicillin. I'd better not touch them. It looks like somebody's trying to grow penicillin. It's a bit on the tattered side. It's already open. It's already open.
Yeah, I'm just...
No. It's a bit on the tattered side. It's stuck open. I can't dig that, Daddy.
Go away!
I was just leaving.
Okay, that's...
What are you doing in here again?
Close that one and open the other. I'm trying, but it won't. It's stuck. Sticky stuck. Okay, let's try it again.
Scram, kid!
Crap!
I don't want to steal his bell. I feel bad enough setting his alligator free. You're supposed to leave these things open. You're supposed to leave these things open. I'd have to have a room first.
Wait, I already got the cheesy... But he's stuck there now, isn't he?
I thought I told you to get out!
Okay, so... How do I get rid of him now that he's there, though? Crap. I mean, it kind of looks like he's kind of stuck there now, you know?
Nice.
Okay, so I'll give it...
The only pirate that I know that tries to strike a pose whenever he stops walking.
Hello?
Creepy little lad, hello? Okay. Alright, so if we shut the door... Well, he's got a weird way of doing this, but... Alright. ETFO. I know the string is about a 40-second delay because of that. Let's go get last piece and torment dear Largo, the embargo. Nice. He never embargoes again. Bastard.
I'll see what we have ready for Mr. LeGrand. I know it's here somewhere. I saw it a while ago.
It's a thong, isn't it?
Where was it? Ah, here it comes.
I was very close. I was... Oh, wow. Did he get the right piece? I hope. It's gonna say D-cup, isn't it?
Nice April Fresh scent. Not my size.
Stroke. Delayed reaction. There we go. It's like, oh crap.
Have you brought me any more ingredients?
Funny you should ask.
I have his toupee.
Not quite a part of his head, but maybe I can get some scalp fragments from it. Do you have the final ingredient?
I have this pearly white bra.
Yes, that will work.
Teacup.
At last! Now I can make a voodoo doll to be reckoned with. Let me get my juju bag. And now for the ingredients. A dandruff flake from Largo's head. A single piece of Largo's thread. A drop of fluid from his body. A single chip off the bone of the dead. And finally, some miscellaneous voodoo herbs and seasonings, including monosodium glutamate. This ought to be good. 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we assassinate?
Ooh.
Largo, yeah.
So wait, is he dead?
Hey,
dead?
That looks just like him. Thanks, Voodoo Lady.
One more thing. Some of the ingredients were not the optimum specimens.
Meaning?
It should still work, but it will have a limited range. You will have to get close to Largo. Very close.
Oh my. Oh, Largo! Time for you to freaking walk up a very, very short pier. Short, short man. Just punt the asshole. It's not a bad idea. I'm assuming he's still going to be back where he was. So... hit him to death?
Hey, what are you doing in here? Get out of my room and stay out.
Oh, damn it.
I can't believe you're in here again.
Oh. Take that, you stumpy little dim-witted toad.
What? Who do you think you are?
I'm Guybrush Threepwood. People don't always recognize me. That's why I carry this.
I'm gonna tear you limb from limb. How are you doing that?
Largo the Grand, you are a no-good, vicious two-bit thug. I command you to give me back my money and leave this island.
Ha! I already spent all your money.
On what?
Well, I command you to leave this island.
Just you try and make... Ow! Ow! No!
That'll teach you to mess with the slayer of the ghost pirate LeChuck.
What's that? You killed LeChuck?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Quite an interesting story, actually.
The fortune teller said she did it, LeChuck.
She did she? Does she have one of these?
Is that...
Yes, LeChuck's beard. Still alive and wriggling.
Let me see that. Boy, it is alive. We've been looking for a living piece of LeChuck for years. Now we can bring him back to life. Look out, world! The most fearsome pirate of all time will soon sail the seas again!
Okay, he just shoved a wiggling piece of hair down his pants.
I'm afraid it's
what
true,
the hell?
Guybrush. If they have any animated tissue, they can reanimate his whole body.
But I blew his body into a zillion gooey pieces.
So not only was Largo a little half-pint runt of a bastard, but he was the right-hand man of LeChuck.
But by now, it must be...
rotten, partially decomposed. Yes. And I don't think that's going to make him any more pleasant to deal with.
He's going to be looking for me.
Yes.
He's going to try to kill me.
Yes.
Undoubtedly.
What can I do?
You're already doing all that you can.
What's that?
Hunting for Big Whoop.
Oh, yeah, I was doing that, wasn't I?
Big Whoop isn't just a treasure. It contains the secret to another world. Find that world, and you'll be able to escape LeChuck forever.
But I know so little about Big Whoop.
Take this book.
Big Whoop, Unclaimed Bonanza or Myth. And where'd you get this?
I checked it out at the Fat City Library. I foresaw your need.
Gee, thanks.
I used your name when I checked it out, so be sure and return it when you're through reading. The overdue fines in Fat City are pretty steep.
Gee, thanks.
It's not gonna matter if I'm not gonna come back, so F it. To get a ship. Aw, man, in other words, library fees.
I love a house with that nautical look.
Hey, man.
Me again.
So I see. What can I do for you this time, man?
Why can't I charter your ship?
Like I said before, man, I lost my lucky eye that has seen the world sailing necklace.
I gotta run. Lots of treasure hunting to do.
Okay.
Bye,
man.
The world.
Come again.
That's... Big Whoop, Unclaimed Bonanza or Myth? This is fascinating. It says here there were four pirates. Rapscallion, the cook. Young Lindy, the cabin boy. Mr. Rogers, the first mate, and Captain... Good heavens! Captain Marley! Wonder if there's any relation. They bury their treasure along with plenty of... Uh-oh. Booby traps on a place believed to be called Inky Island. They made a map, which they divided into four pieces, each man taking one. Rapscallion later opened the Steamin' Weenie Hut on Scab Island. It was a huge success, but fell into disrepair after Rap was killed in a flash fire. Young Lindy drifted aimlessly, down on his luck until he mysteriously came into money while panhandling on Booty Island. He used the cash to bankroll an advertising firm which failed after its gross mishandling of the Gangrene and Honey account. Mr. Rogers retired off the coast of Fat Island. He marketed homemade contest grog brewed in a bathtub until his recent disappearance. Captain Marley vanished while sailing in the America's Cup race. His boat was leaning at the time.
Once Scab Island claimed his eyes, it's... You're not referring to the cartographer, are you? Excuse me.
Hello.
Hi, Wally.
Oh, hello, Mr. Brush.
Hey, I did it. Largo LeGrand left Scab.
That's great. I guess I can stop with the bricks through his window now.
Damn it. Got it. Drop it, boy. Drop it.
Hey, where's my monocle?
No idea, mate. Hadn't seen it. Makes me wonder, am I stealing for the sake of stealing for somebody else to give them a false thingy? Or did they steal it from, or did they get, did that person steal from them? It, pirates.
I love a house with that nautical look. Would you like my monocle?
Thanks, mon. This'll do just fine for me lucky sailing necklace. What can I do for ya?
Nope, I just up and stole.
Need to charter a ship.
You're in luck, my friend. Rumor has it that Lago's been run off the island. So I'm now free to sail again. Only problem is that you don't look like the type that has 20 pieces of eight.
Actually, I do have that much.
Well, mon, consider me ship chartered.
Great. Where's your ship?
You're standing in it, mon.
Yikes.
Part 2. Four map pieces. Hey, Rev, how many parts are there to this game?
Deep in the Caribbean, hidden by an endless storm, lies...
Skeletor wants his kingdom back. I'm just saying. It's like a little midget. No, it's not a midget.
So, when are we gonna resurrect the old bloated fool? Oops.
Too late.
I'll ignore that comment just this one time, Largo. Only because they tell me you found Guybrush Threepwood.
It's Threepwood. And I found him on Scab Island.
Very good. No one gets the upper hand on the Chuck without getting what he deserves. I want Guybrush brought to me, and I want him brought alive. I am entrusting this to you. Do not fail me.
He's spitting quite a bit.
Never, your voodoo lordship.
Aye. Guybrush Threepwood is finished. I need you to start building me a very special doll.
With pleasure.
I'm off to find Big Whoop.
Pirate chow. Pirates, I guess.